Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents against Team Naomi.
It is officially go time.
And from Moscow, Russia, Lanza! The bell rings, and by the look on her face, I'd say Naomi is ready to roll.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
And looking around this Saginaw Arena, there doesn't appear to be one person in their seat.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Oh, and she gets her with the elbow.
Let's briefly talk about Naomi. For those that haven't seen her, what is she going to do here to try and win?
Sometimes I think Naomi is too preoccupied with her dancing, but hey, she's looking to impress me. Here's a great opportunity for her.
She makes it look easy. Sasha Banks using her speed right there. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Naomi has one of the most thrilling, dare I say, illuminating entrances in sports entertainment. But that's only the beginning, because when the bell rings, Naomi is truly amazing.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got him.
She's looking to end it early.
An easy kick out there.
She's a warrior, guys.
Unique. Naomi's athleticism brings the WWE Universe shooting to their feet in excitement as this superstar turns the ring into her own dance party, though Naomi's opponent is not happy that they were invited.
Bright lights, high energy, and amazing moves sum up Naomi before she enters the ring. And when the matchup begins, no matter who the competition is, Naomi
bankrupt. But can she follow up? Sasha Banks looking for the pin.
Sasha Banks got her there.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes. Sasha with a bank statement. The bank statement.
No doubt about that one.
Putting it all on the line. And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
She's got something in mind.
She doesn't want to get up.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Very impressive drop kick. Desperately needs to make it. There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
She hits her with a wicked elbow. Becky Lynch with the offense.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Becky Lynch may be in trouble here.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Up and over with a suplex. She delivers a lethal forearm. Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early. She's looking to end it early. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
She delivers a lethal forearm.
and she delivers a lightning quick strike.
Some good technique right there.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
She's going for the cover. And there's the kick out by Alexa Bliss.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Becky Lynch. He's got it cinched in to disarm her.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
She's got the shoulders down.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Tagged in.
Reversal.
A clubbing clothesline. Nope, reverses it. She's able to get out of the way there.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She slams her down with great force.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Now it's Naomi being pushed to the limit. We might be looking at the end of the line, but that's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
This match is slipping away from Naomi here.
This should do it right there. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. The splash leaves her immobilized. Armbar!
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. That's it. That's what she needed.
You feel a stretch like that even after you escape.
Asuka looking to attack from high.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Good luck stopping Naomi when she's rolling like this.
Big reversal for her there. It could be over here. With a reversal. She's in control. She's got her.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael. Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Split leg moonsault!
Nice move by Naomi there, guys.
She's going for the cover.
Competitor has been eliminated.
Reverses that one. Oh, and it's a reversal. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Naomi has been eliminated.
What should Becky Lynch try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing? Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this. It's almost as if she can't seem to kick it into high gear here tonight.
Striking from every direction.
And one to the face.
She is just so dominant.
This is exactly what Asuka was waiting for.
This could do it. Shoulders down, this could be it. Wow, that was incredible. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
One more shot and she's done.
Pays for that one. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
No, there's the reversal. Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
She is on fire.
Not so fast. Well, she wants this win bad. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Asuka turns it around. Sasha Banks is tagged in. Keep your eye on this one. Incredible! Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
The ref's out.
No good can come of this, Michael.
Naps. A quick finish. Can she do it? Wow. Missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Look at this.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Two.
She should stay where she is.
Three.
Bankrupt.
She got it.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
Okay, this time has to do it.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Eight. Nine.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for...
And here's Asuka. In up the tag.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice job by Asuka.
Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael. Carmella is on the attack.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Silver kick!
There is no coming back from that one.
And it's reversed.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She can snap her arm.
Here's her chance to end this thing.
Carmella's in a real bad spot.
Calling an audible now.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
Asuka turns it around.
Carmella is on the attack. Look at her go.
It's obvious right now that Asuka is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far. Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
If she ends up losing this match, it won't be from a lack of trying. I mean, how many finishers did she go?
Stunning kicks by the Empress of Tomorrow. Asuka can win it here.
I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed. Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
One.
Has been eliminated.
Asuka's trying to get in her opponent's head.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
Two. With a body hip attack.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And she looked like she had no chance. Just...
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.